Hi guys, my name is Katie Wolf and I'm a sophomore double majoring in math and civil engineering here at Bradley University, and you guys have joined me today for a live tour of Westlake Hall. That's this building right here behind me, and it houses our education and health sciences building. It is one of our two original buildings here on campus, so there's a lot of history behind it that I'd be happy to tell you about if you follow me through these doors. These are actually the original stairs from Westlake Hall. Really, really neat banisters here, a lot of history. I like to say that our founder probably put her hand on here and took a big step up into Westlake Hall. The doors that we just walked through are also original to the building, which is really cool. But this, like I said, original building, it housed our first major actually, which is really cool. Pretty sentimental to Bradley. If you take a look at this board here, you'll actually see that our first major was horology, which is pretty cool. That's the study of clockmaking. So, for anyone who's interested in that as a major, I'm sorry, we no longer have it. But you can do lots of other things here, like engineering, education, math. The original building was really small. So if you look at that door there, that's actually where the building first ended. So very compact, very tiny. Once we added students, we added majors, and we had to add on to Westlake Hall to accommodate. So this here is the new part of Westlake Hall. Absolutely my favorite building here on campus. It is a gorgeous view no matter where you're at here. Pretty cool stuff. You've also got whiteboard tables. So if you're doing any sort of math problems, you're writing stuff out, this is a really cool place to be. And if you'll follow me this way and look towards this wall, you'll see a lot of really cool features about the history of Westlake Hall. So down here we have 818, which is the original address label. They kept it on the building when they added on. This is actually the original exterior facade of the building, as well as the original gutters. You can see all of the weathering on them. They've got that pretty like seafoam green color, which means that they have worn a lot, which is awesome. So over here we have more of the offices for professors, things like that. But on this new half of the building is where a lot of our classrooms actually are. So it is really cool. And if you like the environment like me, this building is actually LEED Gold certified, which means we're basically really environmentally friendly and we've hit the top notch. Down here, these floors are made of cork and the walls are actually made of bamboo, which is really cool. So it's a really nice way to be friendly to our environment. Over here, some more whiteboard walls, and someone has written you a message. Welcome to Bradley, guys. And my absolute favorite study nook is located in Westlake Hall as well. So take a look back here. You'll see the whiteboard tables, you'll see whiteboard walls, there's TVs to plug your laptops into, and a gorgeous view, mind you. So this building right here is Markin. If you scroll back through Bradley Admissions Facebook feed, you'll actually see a tour of Markin on there done by Jenny Hackinson. So if you're interested in learning more about our recreation center, check that out. Any events that we have on campus are actually posted right here on our corkboard walls. So if we have a hypnotist coming or a big concert, if there's the writing center is going to be open for multiple hours, they'll let you know right there, which is awesome. And as we come down here, I'm gonna take you guys into a classroom so you can see what it's set up like here in Westlake Hall. But as we're going, you can actually see there are some professors' offices in Westlake Hall. So if you have class in Westlake and you don't have time to run all the way across campus to talk to your professor, but you need to pick up an assignment, just run right into their office. It's in the same building. This is one of our classrooms here on campus. You can look on the walls and see lots of fun little learning activities that they do. As an education major, Bradley really tries to set you up for your future. So they teach you in an environment that you would get to teach in. So if you think back to high school and grade school, some of your classrooms may have had these round tables, things like that. We have smart boards, whiteboards. It's very conducive to how you would actually be learned, how you would actually be teaching. So that's one of the reasons that Westlake Hall was created the way it was, is for our education majors to teach in to learn in an environment that they would teach in. So very cool. And I'm also gonna let you guys in on a little secret about Westlake Hall. For any of my education majors that I have watching this video, there is an awesome little spot called the Teacher Resource Center. Now in there, they actually have lots of crafting supplies, they have tools you can use to do projects, they have video cameras that you can use to record yourself teaching a lesson, because that's actually part of your senior project. It is locked, but I can have you guys take a little peek inside. And now as we go on, guys, I'm going to tell you guys a little bit more about myself. I'm actually local. I'm from Chillicothe, Illinois, which is essentially a little cornfield about 35 minutes away from here. So it was nice to still be close to home. I do live in the dorms, so it is really cool. I love being on campus. I have so many friends that are from out of town, out of state. It's a really neat experience. You meet your friends for life here. My roommate is an education major. She has almost all of her classes in this building, and she loves it. She spends so much time in here. Even after her classes are done, she likes to come back in here and study and hang out with her friends. And as we go down these stairs, you'll see there's lots of natural bamboo planted in Westlake Hall. And we can do that because of all of the natural light that's let in here from the LEED certified designs. I'm also going to take you guys into a lecture hall so you can see. This is our newest, biggest lecture hall here on campus. And you guys can see down in here, it's definitely set up to be a conducive learning environment. This classroom is actually not in use very often because we don't have a lot of classes that are taught in lecture hall style. So it is really nice. However, even if you're in the back row in a class like this, you can still see the professor, they can still see you. It's really interactive, which is really great for learning. And another neat little study spot that we have here in Westlake Hall are the study stairs, which I'll take you guys down onto here in just a second. But here you can look, if you want to grab a bagel from Jerry's Juice Bar over in Markin, you can come in here and sit down, you can eat, you can talk to your friends, you can study. It's a great little place, lots of natural light. And then what I was talking about here, the study stairs. Now, if you've ever seen the movie The Internship, this kind of looks like a big Google study spot, which is really cool. But I definitely come down here all the time between classes, just sit down on the pillows, take a little snooze between classes if you need to study, anything like that. It's awesome. I know my roommate had a professor hold class out on the study stairs one time, which was really cool. But these are the study stairs, definitely a really nice spot to hang out with your friends, do some studying. It's awesome. It's a different learning environment for you. But that is Westlake Hall. Do we have any questions for me to answer, Becca? All right, well then we are done. I guess we're gonna wrap this up. Thanks for joining us today, guys. Again, my name's Katie. Let me know if you have any questions.